Learning intention. I'm learning about muscular strengths. I'm learning different exercises which can build up my muscular strengths. Success criteria. I can explain what is muscular strengths. I can perform exercises which can build up my muscular strengths. Hello, my little friends. I'm Coach Gilena, and today's our topic is muscular strengths. Muscular strength is an important part of your body's ability to move, lift things, do day-to-day activities such as cycling, dancing, yoga, and so on. Muscular strength is important for many reasons. For example, it increases your ability to do activities like opening door or lifting boxes, reduces the risk of injuries, and helps you keep a healthy body weight. Alright, my friend, it's time to check our muscular strength, how many times we can perform each exercise in 30 seconds. Let's do it together. Alright, it's time to check our muscular strength. Remember, you have to perform one exercise in 30 seconds. Are you ready? Me? Yes. And you? Yes. Let's go.
High knee jacks.
Arm circles. Superman.
hockey kicks, right?
No.
Donkey kick, left leg. Touch crunches. Do you feel that your muscles are more stronger? Me? Yes. And I can hold my dog. Yeah? See you next time!